Hey my friends, today, since a lot of people have been asking me what do bearded dragons eat and all that, I'm gonna show y'all. They eat crickets, right here. Hopefully none of them will jump out whenever I open it. But there's Aries. He knows it's feeding time. So, let's go ahead and get these open. They also eat the stuff right here called buffet blend for adult bearded dragons. Even though he's not an adult yet, he's just a juvenile. We're gonna get these crickets open and we're gonna feed them. Okay. Finally got it open. See, look, one done jumped out. There you go, buddy. It's on your leg. Okay. Chomped it up. Now I gotta open this thing again. Okay. You usually give them five. And if you can see the white powder on them, that is the calcium to help their bones grow. Let's see if you have fun and chase it. The screen might have been in the way for y'all to see that. That's three. Here, numeral four. Here's your last one, my friend. Get a buoy. It went behind your stand over here. Trying to see if I can find it. But I don't see it. But you know what we're gonna do, Aries? We're gonna give it one more. Okay? Reopen the cricket thing again. Oh, that went underneath the carpet. See it? You won't last long. He'll get you. There you go. See it? And for people asking what a bearded dragon is this right here. It's a lizard. It's a very cool lizard. Hold on, right quick.